right, game one. Stop. That's cool.
He's bluffing it. He's not going to go Greninja. Oh, they're discussing possibly going new characters, random.
Are they really going to go random?
This is going to be interesting. Nah, too good to be true. Yep.
Yeah, they're going out. No longer.
It sounds about right.
On Smashville, Mario V8. Let's get it. 2, 1, go!
So far, very solid movement by both guys.
Solid neutral for both players.
I feel positioning is like much more critical now. Nice chain by Mario. Nice racking up damage right there by both these guys, actually. Nice coverage by Master.
Nice wave land. Very small, but nice wave land.
No, yeah, like I feel that makes like such a huge difference. Like I said earlier, positioning is very critical, and like wave landing. Like, once, you know, people get more used to it, or if people have gotten more used to it, like, you know, you realize that it's crazy movement.
Yeah, it's a good movement, though. And so far, this stock is belonging to Mexican so far. And, okay, Master dishing it back out.
Nice get back by Mexican. Putting Master in a really bad spot right now.
And,
ooh, and secure the punish, but doesn't kill. It didn't kill him?
Wow, I was expecting that to kill. Okay, that's gonna kill.
F still doing it?
That's gonna kill. That
almost looked like it wasn't gonna kill. My goodness, Mexican getting jumped.
5% damage on that. Good. Go!
Nice parry.
I can't wait till people get in the hang of parrying, honestly. We're gonna get some hype stuff.
Definitely.
And that's not the stock. And there
oh my goodness.
Goes sent to the stars.
Game one going to Mexican. Running back.
I think they ran back. It's on Smash Bros. I think it's on a different one. That's on MD. 2-1 Go! Get that battle pool with the 3DS moves. And this song was in Smash 3DS.
FD, so now not having any platforms.
God, can I just say this FD looks so damn good?
It really does, bro.
And,
Mexican having to be careful with that.
That's just my good control so far.
Too bad. Nice pressure by Master Mario. That didn't kill?
Almost got this man wet. Kill him off right now. I no back, not even a bit of back. Okay, then. Gonna do him back here. Woo-hoo!
They're both at their last stock at a very high percentage. Master getting it.
Up smash is gonna finish it. Some good stuff. So far it's 1-1. Wow. All right, so let's see where they're going to take it down to. All right, they're going to go with Hazard. So they're going to go. Wait, what? Oh, okay, I was about to say. Stadium on Hazard, okay. All right, so we're going to go to Pokemon to Stadium 1. Hazard's on. Game 3.
3, 2, 1.
Just gotta say, I'm glad to stay back. Honestly, great stage in my opinion. Yahoo! Yahoo! So far, Master's starting off pretty good. Both players starting off great, honestly. And, okay. So far, this game is really good, interesting so far. And kill can, I think.
Was that
true? Okay. I'm about to say. I'm assuming he DI'd in the wrong place. I assume. So far, that's trying to take this back. And now, nice side smash. Nice up air and down air. That's just trying to take neutral. And where are we getting off of this? Oh my god. If there was a little more power behind that up B, that would have killed him. And nope, not gonna be able to do it. Imagine if that up B could go and that. Wow. This heavy boy ain't giving up. This lad refuses to get his doctor. Alright, up there connecting, but not gonna kill. Mexican needs to find out to take the drum. Cause so far, it looks like Master has his stock probably sealed. Then again, maybe not. And there he goes, that's not gonna kill? Wow, this man is some godly DI. And let's see, that's gonna kill. No, okay, that's gonna kill. Mexican just standing down. Playing very defensive, which I don't blame him. He's on his last stock. With Master having two stocks still. And oh my lord. Ike is something. They gave Ike They weren't joking when they bumped dying. And, okay, oh, we got another upper change? No, we're not. And oh, he's just gonna side tilt him out of here. Okay, even game now, obviously. Pretty even game. And we can come back from this. The master have this. And that's not gonna kill. A little bit more percent than that can kill. Master with the back air. With the flood. And back air, that's not gonna do it. And barely missing.
Mario.
2-2-1. That's Mario Gloria. Alright, let's see if they're gonna go to Balloon Fight anytime soon with that Wii Shop channel. That's all I want. And they're gonna take it back to Pokemon Stadium 1. Let's say they're gonna stay loyal. Yep, they're staying loyal to their characters. Mario V. Ike on Pokemon Stadium 1 again. Game 4.
One, go!
And ooh, with that Gladion remix. And I love this song. The original is still better, but this song is still pretty crisp. Still crisp as hell. So far, this game is Mexican with the lead. Not a strong lead, but it's something. And Master coming back with this string. And all right, that was a crazy string. Oh, up beat, and that is not gonna kill. He was almost there though. I think he was almost there. And nice. Alright, so the parry mechanic is way too good, honestly. I never thought they would add this thick at parry smash, and I'm glad they did. And up smash, barely not gonna kill. He almost touched the tip to the heavens. And he... Alright. Master's getting sent to the heavens right there, but he's back. Let's see what he can do with this stock. Down tilt. There. Back air. Mexican not letting him through. And Master trying to get the stock out of here, and that is gonna kill. I don't know if that's true though. I don't think that's a true combo. It might be true depending on the eye. And okay, we're getting some crispy stuff right now. Not crispy enough though. Olay! Fireball. Master needs to get this stock out of here. And Mexican not dying just yet. Oh my lord, that don't know how that down smash missed, and there goes Master's second stock. Yeah. nice up smash. That was nice. That was some Smash Force shit, dude. Hey,
hi, how's it going? Let's see what we got going on. We got Master. He's hopping back and forth. We got Mexican being aggressive as all living hell and actually being rewarded for it. I'm loving Ultimate a lot.
Uno.
Okay, Master trying to find a spacing, but Mexican's aggression is actually keeping Master at bay. Let's see if he can get in.
I'm just waiting for those up air streaks. Honestly.
Yeah, here comes. Oh, you know what? Mexican's really good at jumping out of it. He's absolutely killing it.
Uno. Uno, dos. Nope, no press. And there
nice.
It goes.
Okay.
There.
That was really good. They'll tell you right now. Hold on.
Mario wins.
Yeah, that was a set. That was a 3-1.
I literally just jumped into it.
Yeah, 3-1.
Okay, Master taking it 3-1.